I will be going on vacations a couple times, going on a mission trip. I will be working a lot. Don't touch me. And hanging out with friends.
Oh! Probably working.
I'm going to be working and hanging out with my friends. Like this guy right here.
I'm going to be hanging out with friends and hanging out with family.
I'm going to be playing a lot of soccer, just pick up and with college guys and stuff.
Softball, softball, and more softball.
This summer, I'll hit eating. I'll do soup, just go lunch to eat. I'll be a lot of ramen, but it's really easy to make. And cereal, specifically bare naked cereal, it's really good.
This summer, I'm going to be lifting for football, working at Happy Joe's, and going to Mexico for a week, the first week of August.
Well, I'm going on a couple trips with my family and working, but it'll be nice to just relax a little bit.
I'm going to Alaska to work at a Bible camp this summer.
I'm gonna hang out with friends and go to a running camp.
Eating.
I am working a lot, and that's about it, and watching Grace eat.